Hello, this is Jan Zástra from Besto Electronics, and I'm glad you are here at Sound Summit 2020. First of all, I hope that you and your families are okay, and you can enjoy this event. The second thing is that I would like to thank to everybody who prepared this event. I think it's a perfect way how to be in touch with you and how to show you our new products. Before I show you our new product, I will tell you something about our older product. And it's a Sharky. The Sharky is a wideband active antenna with variable gain. It's perfect for using with a sound card, but when you would like to put it, for example, on a bag, it's getting to be a little bit too big and too heavy. This is the reason we developed the bow tie. The bow tie is a very compact small wideband antenna which was developed mainly for using on a sewn bag. Of course, you can use it differently. You could mount it somewhere at location, you can put it on a car, it's up to you. The usage can be the same like with a classic dipole. When I said it's wideband, that means that it can receive all signals between 470 MHz and 700 MHz. There's also inbuilt low pass filter which cut off everything above the 700 MHz. When you are using the wideband receivers in your bag, you need a wideband antenna. I will tell you why. When you are using classic whips in your bag, you need to take care about the frequency you are using and the length of the whips. Simply said, the whips needs to be tuned to frequency you are using. When you are using bow tie, you don't need to take care about that because the bow tie will receive every frequency of your wireless and receive it very well. Important is to say that the bow tie is a passive antenna. You don't need an active antenna when using it on a back. You have a short cables, you don't need to compensate losses of the cable. Its directivity is omnidirectional. The polarization of the bow tie is linear. In this position, it's vertically polarized, horizontally polarized, and its gain is about 2 dB, so similar like dipole. The main benefit of the bow tie is that it's made from glass laminate and aluminium using CNC milling. And lately, our in-house technologies for precise CNC sealing, which ensures IP65 rating, and for example, laser engraving for marking the antenna with logo and serial number. The bow tie is delivered with the holder. We call it the back antenna holder, and you can buy it also separately like a product. And it's compatible also with a Sharky, so you can use the Sharky on the back as well if you want to. This holder can be, as I said, mounted to any back on the market, ideally with a frame like this KTX Stingray. So you can mount it there and you can fix it in any position you want to. And after you end the work, you just flip the antenna like this and you can go. The holder is also important in the separation of the antenna and the back. So when you are touching the recorder, you are not so close to the antenna and you don't affect its parameters. In comparison with the whips, they are here for example, you are close to them and you can affect its parameters and it can cause dropouts in the sound. Well, I think that's all. Maybe I could tell you what is included in the price once again. In the price of the bow tie is included the bow tie, of course, two cables, BNC to BNC and BNC to SMA. They are short, they are exactly matched to the back usage. And of course also holder, as I showed you before. The price of the bow tie is $169 and €159. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this video, and if you have some question or questions, feel free to ask. Thank you and bye bye.